Welcome back to my channel. It's Kiran Vlogs. Oops, sorry, 1 minute. Yeah. So, hello everyone, this is Kiran Vlogs and welcome back to my channel, and I'm back with another video. Yes, you might have really read the title. It's about Yamaha R15. Yes, this is one of the most successful bike in India among the teenagers. You might have heard about the bike, the new version of the bike, that is R15 V3, which is really modified very nicely and the build quality has been increased. Its top speed has been increased and its BHP also has been increased. Yamaha, for first let me give you a short brief information and some facts about Yamaha. So guys, Yamaha R15 is one of the most successful bike among the teenagers. Means it was really a good bike when it was really launched in India. When Yamaha Motorcycle Company launched the R15, it was really a good running motorcycle among the teenagers because it was priced below 1.25 lakhs and it was really worth for money. Means it gave around 45 kilometers per liter and it was really like 16 bhp brake horsepower, and the bike was designed as 150cc motorcycle, and it was a really good top speed bike and good looking bike, one of the most sexiest bike in Indian motorcycle market. So guys, yeah, Yamaha gave a good bike towards the Indian society, and this was one of the good bikes. Even the brakes were really good, the Viper discs were really acting as very good disc brakes for Yamaha, and the bike was really good. I give a very big thumbs up to Yamaha Moto India for releasing this bike in India. So guys, Yamaha has bought some small changes in R15, and they have launched the R15 V3 version, which is really modified from the older versions of R15, and the headlight has been changed. Even the build quality of the bike has been changed. It has been really upgraded towards the upper side. Means the bike has been really good nowadays. The R15 is really moving on. It's like, yeah, the BHP has been increased a bit because the older bike was around 16 BHP and the new R15 V3 is around 18.5 BHP, which is like some short increase in BHPs, and the weight has been reduced. Even the CC is the same, the 150cc, and the bike is really good, guys. I tested it the last month. The bike was really good, means the acceleration was good as well as the top speed was also good. I couldn't check out the top speed, but really it was really performing well in the cities. No heating issues as usual. Yamaha doesn't give any heating issues. Even on other super bikes, on the higher end bikes, even they don't give more heating issues like a Benelli or a Kawasaki gives. Yamaha is really tuned motorcycle. It's a really smooth motorcycle. Even the gearbox is like silk. We can just go on shifting the gears like a silk. It does not give you any vibrations on handlebars and like stuffs like that. So guys, this is a really proper motorcycle for Indian condition. Means it's a really compact motorcycle that you can really ride at very high speeds also, and the small traffics like bumper to bumper traffic also you can take it motorcycle, and it's really worth buying this bike for around 1.25 lakhs. So guys, for each city, the price changes of the R15. The common price, the average price is around 1.25. I don't know about other cities, but really the bike is really good and really worth under the price range of 1.25 lakhs because it provides the best out of all. Means for 1.25 lakhs, which company gives you best motorcycle? Even the KTM gives you RC around, it's more than 1.25 lakhs, I guess. Even the Duke is more, I guess. But the R15 gave the best motorcycle, and now the motorcycle is moving more and more. Even the Apache RTR 310 didn't reach that much. Even that was also very good bike. Means it was really good, the good looking bike. Even from the rear side, if you see the bike, it was like a super bike, really like a super bike. I got stunned looking at the bike. Really, the performance was really good. But I don't know what's the reason the RTR 300 did not reach up to the people. But R15 is not like that. It's still going on reaching. More and more customers are trying to take R15. Who own superbike, the superbike owners are getting R15 V3 for using in city rides because it's really good for city rides. It really gives you power and good acceleration in city rides. Means if you're riding on city, you really need a good acceleration as well as good braking. That's what important in city rides. So that all features have been included in R15. It is a really good bike for touring as well as for city rides also, because the R15 V3 as the older version, it's not too down or too aggressive position. It's like normal, it's like a really like a sports tourer, what you get in 14R and kind of stuff like that. It's not like a real Daytona, means fully aggressive position, it's not like that. It's really comfortable, it's like little bit upright, but when you see from a third person perspective, it's like a really like a sports, super sport bike. So that's what Yamaha has given, the best bike. So guys, if you are planning to buy a Yamaha R15 V3, I strongly recommend you to buy R15 V3 because it's one of the best bikes in the segment in Indian market. Yeah, you get around best price on Yamaha, and no other company offers this much good price in Yamaha as compared to the Yamaha. So yes guys, if you are planning to buy Yamaha R15 V3, never doubt on your decision. Just go for it and pick it up your bike and have a safe ride. Thank you guys, thank you for watching this video, and watch other videos as too. I'll be more active on YouTube than before. So hope you guys support me with your subscribe. Thank you guys.